Android Companion 4. In this case, it's 110 board with a bill acceptor and a Kanban. But we could also make it Clear Token, that's an app, or NAEX, that's a credit card app reader, or any of the version, or bill acceptor and coin mechanism. This one set for $1, 12 minutes, meaning $5 an hour. And this set for 110 volts, but it could be 220. Incoming power, outgoing power, 40 amp relay. And this is the timer board that takes different kind of settings. This particular unit has a heating pad in the back with a heating control. That's right now it's in the off position. And a power supply that runs everything else. This unit is waterproof, has a nice seal here. And with this lock, makes it a waterproof seal. This unit also set up.
What are you gonna say next?